is thrown with violent winds, in particular a tropical cyclone in the Caribbean. The categories of a hurricane depend on how strong it is. A category 1 winds have 75 to 95 miles per hour. A category 2 has 96 to 110 miles per hour. And category 3 has 111 to 129 miles per hour. Category 4 has 130 to 156 miles per hour. And category 5 has 157 miles per hour or more. Hurricanes are mainly in the Pacific Ocean. The most active is in the Western Pacific Ocean. Before the storm, you can have water on hand and food and flashlights just in case.
During the storm, you have to be careful and make sure that you have enough food and water to keep you safe. Also, to keep the radio on in case there is a weather report about how the storm is going. And also, don't forget to go outside and wait for about a minute or two in case you're in the eye of the storm, because if you are, the storm will keep up eventually.
Sharks can feel the water pressure, so they are virtually very safe during hurricanes. But crabs and sea turtles cannot feel the water pressure, so they are in danger during hurricanes. Be sure to keep your radio on for more weather updates even after the storm, like maybe how your community is doing or just how the weather is afterwards. Be sure to wear shoes outside because there's lots of debris everywhere, and help out your neighbors because you're all in this together.
Will you be ready for a hurricane?